Here's everything that's wrong with Boogie. Low testosterone,
particular
hypogonads,
sleep swelling
due to blockages of lymphatic
seborrheic
chronic back pain,
protein in urine.
That's from kidney damage, folks.
High blood pressure,
history of gastric bypass,
intestinal malabsorption,
deficiency. Because like most gamers, I hate the sun.
Morbid obesity,
major depressive disorder,
major anxiety disorder,
history of diabetes mellitus,
blood pooling in
varicose veins of the legs with complications,
degeneration of lumbar or lumbosacral intervertebral disc.
That means my back doesn't work. So
history of basal cell carcinoma.
That's cancer.
And of course, I can't breathe so good. So asthma and allergies.
I deal with back pain. I deal with nightmares
as well.
I can't connect with other people emotionally. I don't know how your all's brains work, but 99% of the time, my reality is just not your reality. I don't feel the things that other people feel. I don't think the things other people think. I don't do the things other people do. I find great difficulty being around other human beings. Going to the DMV is like getting shot in the face for me. Doing paperwork, I just don't do it. If I didn't have enablers in my life that helped me pay the bills would just get turned off, man.
I know.
If I don't wear this machine at night, when I'm supposed to be sleeping, I'm actually drowning in my own fat.
Oh my god, I just put myself $100,000 in debt. My car payment's $1,700 a month or something like that. That's more money than I make on Twitch. That's like half my YouTube rabbit.
I'll never be ready for it, but I know.
I really want you to understand how actually sick I am. Like, I don't know if you actually care. But this is my health zone. This is everything that's currently wrong with me. My risk for stroke or heart attack is astronomical. I am essentially a walking time bomb. And I'm so fucking sorry. I really, really wish I had taken better care of my body.
Okay. I don't want you to be alone.
Shut the fuck up! I'll go to McDonald's right now!
That is everything keeping me alive. Losartan, tramadol, buprofen, sertraline.
I'm always tired.
I know.
I don't know the last time I did sleep.
I don't want you to be alone.
Go fuck yourself. If I want to be 700 fucking pounds tomorrow, it's my fucking body. It's my fucking choice. It's my fucking brain. Go fuck yourself.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho.